everyone. So as most of you know, my name's Savannah, and I'm currently playing Ermengarde in Rivertown Theater's production of Hello, Dolly. So I just thought I would make a little vlog series. Even if no one watches it, then maybe the cast can just look back in a few years and remember the good times. It's also kind of important to me that I vlog during this time because of how unusual and crazy it is. Number one, COVID, obviously. Doing shows during a pandemic is very challenging. We're all required to be vaccinated and there's restrictions still with that. And then number two, Hurricane Ida came in and kind of messed everything up. So we're not going to be doing the show in Rivertown Theaters, the actual building, even though it's still produced by Rivertown. We are actually going to be doing the show at St. Martin's High School. So that means we're going to be doing less shows since they can fit more people in the house. But because of some of the damage that the Rivertown building took, we are not able to go in and get all of our sets. And the St. Martin's Theater doesn't really have a big shop to store any of the set pieces in. So it's pretty sad because we had all been imagining this full out production of Hello, Dolly. And our director, Mr. Ricky, has been wanting to do the show for so long and has had this image in his head for so long. And now we just all have to adjust with what we can do. And we are just blessed that we can put on the show at all. So what this vlog series is gonna look like is I'm gonna take y'all through rehearsals, tech week, the new theater, costume fittings, shows, backstage, talk with some of the cast, talk with some of the crew, creative staff. It's just gonna be such a fun time. I just wanted to create this so I can look back at it and hopefully some cast members can look back at it. And I'm just gonna vlog a little bit of the rehearsal tonight. We're doing our first run through back since we have gotten back from evacuation. We were off of rehearsal for 2 weeks because of evacuation. And right before we left, we were basically ready for tech week. Like the entire show was done. We were just running it. Then after the 2 week evacuation, we took a bunch of steps back because no one like remembered a lot of stuff. And I look forward to it. And I look forward to you meeting some of my friends and seeing some of the rehearsal process. We were all in dance class. We went to tap and then we came straight to rehearsal, and we love not having time to do our homework. Tonight's going great.
Sunday clothes.
Dancing.
When the parade passes by.
Sunday clothes.
Oh, dancing.
Call on Dolly.
Sunday clothes.
Before the parade passes by.
I put my hand in there.
When the parade passes by.
Okay guys, so I just got back from rehearsal, which is why I look a little sweaty. We ended up only getting through act one tonight. Tomorrow we're gonna do act two. So I'll just make this one long vlog with both acts. But I'm going to go take a shower and study for my test tomorrow, and I'll see you tomorrow. Do you remember? Hey guys, I just finished dance class with Miss Anna, and she's also in the cast. We have 5 minutes to get to rehearsal.
My favorite person ever.
Aww.
So we just finished act two.
Yes. And I got to see most of the show for the first time.
Yes.
Like Waiters Gala, Hello Dolly, little Hello Dolly.
Okay, so Daisy was out for a while because of COVID-19. So we're so happy to see
her.
Tomorrow we're running the whole show.
The entire show.
Starting at 8. So we're gonna be out here really late.
It's gonna be fine. RIP the people that are in school right now.
Yeah.
And the teachers that are in the show.
Yes. That's our conclusion. We love you guys so much.
Happy vlog. See you tomorrow, vlog.
Thank you.
our amazing costume coordinator who has been
just persevering through, you know, the hurricane and the setbacks and dealing with our costume companies and tracking down boxes of costumes that have been stuck in warehouses and like can't get delivered. And
yeah, missing so in FedEx land. Right now, I am working on Ermengarde's day dress. It was about 3 sizes too large. We had to do some open heart surgery to the dress. It involved taking out the zipper, removing the bodice from the skirt, taking in the bodice, taking in the skirt, putting the skirt and bodice back together, putting the zipper back together. What I'm hoping I don't have to do is restore it all before we return it, which I might, but that's okay. When all is said and done, it'll be worth it because you'll look fabulous. So, fingers crossed. We're getting stuck here and there, but we're okay. And
how's it look?
That is so much better.
Yay!
Hi guys!
We just had dance class and now we're on our way to rehearsal. This is Mary Claire, Isabella, and Dylan.
It was fun!
It was fun!